DJ Type Work.
Strolling. Strolling through Central Park, well after dark, I see piles of teddy bears where serial killers left their mark. Things have escalated from political looters to active shooters. Everyone is on the run, ducking and hiding from the madman's gun. Police and SWAT teams seem to always get there far too late. The right to carry weapons of your choice is still a hot debate. The First and Second Amendments are full of parliamentary flaws. Thou shalt not murder is different from thou shalt not kill as far as laws. We have the right to bear arms, religious trinkets, and lucky charms, instead of real solutions that will do us no harm. Still the negative people spawn their hateful farms. Conspiracy theories can explain everything every day. Like who done it while the Orient Express was well on its way. Mr. Inspector has tracks of a Pink Panther as his only clue. Suddenly there's a video to a crime that nobody ever knew. Police body cameras never work when they really need to, or reveal the truth about the cover-ups being reviewed. Strolling through Central Park, well after dark, I see piles of teddy bears where assassins left their mark. Weapons of mass destruction are polished and ready to go. All it will take is the wrong situation and the world will blow. Privacy rights give way to the Patriot Act. Misinformation is disguised as a pending terrorist attack. A footnote to civilization will be the fossil left in the sand. A reminder that everything that goes right or wrong is because of man. Strolling through Central Park at the height of the day, I see trails of rip-offs where white-collar workers fabricated an adjustable payday. I see lines of people at empty ATM machines where venture capitalists destroyed the American dream. Strolling through Central Park well after dark, I get the impression what we really need is another Noah's Ark. Strolling. Global warming and sea rise is not just a spoof. Strolling.